Ryan James Harris, born October 11, 1979, is an Australian cricket coach and former cricketer. He was a right-arm fast-medium bowler who was a member of the Australian national cricket team until retiring in the Ashes Tour lead-up of due to a knee injury. It had hampered him for a majority of his career, but despite this, he performed as one of Australia's most highly rated fast bowlers. Ryan Harris played with the Southern Redbacks from 2001-02 to 2007-08. He was due to represent Sussex County Cricket Club in the 2008 English summer, but the deal fell through when he moved to Queensland because it breached his Sussex contract. A week earlier, he had played a first-class match for Sussex against the Marylebone Cricket Club. In June 2009, he was signed by Surrey on a short-term contract, 6, while in 2010 he played domestic cricket for Yorkshire. 7. Harris moved to Queensland in 2008 and played for Toombul District Cricket Club in Brisbane. 8. Harris was a part of the Deccan Chargers squad that won the IPL in 2009 in South Africa. In late 2008, he was signed to an Indian Premier League contract with the Deccan Chargers, who were coached by his former Redbacks teammate Darren Lehman. Having been selected for the Australian 2020 team in early 2009, he was directly signed as an uncapped player by the Deccan Chargers, at the behest of Lehman, without having to go through the standard IPL player auction process. Harris made his international debut in a one-day international against South Africa in Hobart on January 18, 2009. During which he took the wicket of Neil McKenzie in a spell of 154. 9. Nevertheless, he was not selected for another ODI for over a year. On January 26, 2010, Harris was called up into the Australian squad for the third ODI against Pakistan at the Adelaide Oval as cover for Peter Siddle, who was ruled out due to a back injury. Although not required to bat, Harris opened the bowling with Doug Bollinger and took 543, including the wickets of Kamran Akmal and Shahid Afridi. 10. He claimed man of the match honours and was picked for the 4th and 5th ODIs against Pakistan. In the next match in that series, Harris claimed 519, a second consecutive 5-wicket haul, 11, behind only following Waqar Yonis 3 consecutive 5-fours.